Hello, this is DSLR camera. Today, I will show you how to let the DSLR camera live training on an iPad or iPhone. This is DSLR camera HDMI output and then connect to the live training backpack. Live training backpack will turn the HDMI signal become iOS signal and then into the iPad or iPhone and do the live training. Now I will do the Facebook Live. APP is MediaLink Live. Go. Facebook. Facebook page. Live training. This is Fabon iOS HDMI capture card. It can let the external camcorder and the live training on the iPad or iPhone. HDMI cable from the camcorder connect. We can do the live training on the iPad or iPhone. Today, I will show you Fabon iOS capture card. Not only work on iPhone, iPad, but also work on Android phone, and also work on the Windows. So we will show you how to let the Fabon iOS HDMI capture card work on the iPad and work on Android and work on Windows 10. The first, I will show you how to let the Fabon iOS HDMI capture card work on iOS, iPad, iPhone. How do we connect the iOS capture card on the iPhone or iPad? Please prepare this Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. And this is USB cable, micro USB cable. First, connect the power of the capture card. And then connect the USB cable. And the USB cable connect the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. And this one connect to the iPad. And turn on the APP MediaLink Live or MediaLink Switcher. MediaLink Live. Turn on. After you see the blue screen, please connect the HDMI source of the camcorder. The video will display on the iPad. See? Run in, run out. So we can do the live training and go to set up something on the iPad. Set up the resolution and the bitrate. For Facebook Live, please select the HD and the bitrate under 4000. And you can edit what you want. For example, YouTube, Facebook, okay, and then back, go to Facebook Live. I use the Facebook page, live training. It is live training now. The second, I will show you how to let the Fabon iOS HDMI capture card work on Android phone. This is Type-C Android phone. Please prepare the USB-C hub. Okay, connect it. This is Fabon iOS HDMI capture card. You can see the connector, blue one and the power in. Please forget this one. You just use this micro USB cable. This one, your micro USB. Connect. And the USB A connect to USB hub. Okay, and then turn on the APP camera file live. This one. Start. Okay, okay, okay. You can see the blue screen. After you see the blue screen, please plug the HDMI source of camcorder. See? Okay, the video will display on Android phone. And you can do the live training. I use Facebook page live. Go. Go. And go. Okay, it is live training. The third, I will show you how to let the Fabon iOS HDMI capture card work on Windows 10. And then I will show you how to let the Fabon iOS capture card work on notebook, PC, Windows 10. This is Fabon iOS HDMI capture card. You can see the connector. Please do not use this one. Just use this one. Micro USB, micro USB. And plug the micro USB cable. Connect to your PC. Okay. And wait 10 SEC. And then turn on the OBS. Okay. And edit the video source. And its name is Brio, okay? And get the full HD and motion JPEG. And also get the audio. Its audio name is iCapture, okay? And then turn on the camcorder. Plug the HDMI source and connect the capture card. Okay, and you see? And then you can live streaming on OBS.